that?
Yours is camera. All three.
One, two,
and you're three. Right now? That could be all three. And right now it's yours. Now it's up top. Oh, yours is two. And then this is John's over there. Kind of dark, huh?
To recognize our music ladies right now, our Mrs. Lee, Mrs. McIntosh, and Mrs. Hibbert. We'd like to present these gifts to them.
Yes, ding dong, merrily on high, the Christmas bells are a cheerful sound. They make me want to run and jump and skip and remind me of all the good things in life. Our story begins in the tiny halls of Burlington schools where we find Mrs. Ellison, Mrs. Wiles, bustling around the office in their Christmas costumes.
They never have a task without using the class.
Why don't we let them start the story this year?
This morning dawned bright and sparkling. All the children are so excited to be part of the elementary Christmas program tonight. Here we see the principal, Mr. Davidson, attending to all his daily duties, calming the distraught children. And even noticing the smallest person's needs.
it's hard to explain.
Well, we know how to explain it.
Yes, he fell asleep. Those bells put him right up.
Well, I guess we had better do something to wake him up.
Not me. I've got to get the right thing. Besides, I can't stand the sight of blood. Hey, look, here comes the school nurse. Ask her.
Yes? You ready?
Hey, better not use a word big, you know, like a bell.
I don't think there's anything wrong with me. I don't think I've ever seen this before. Pulse is fine. Eyes are dilated. Still have good balance. Here, take this paper in hand.
The situation looks pretty tough.
Hey, look, there's Mr. Olson, the school counselor. He'll know how to do this.
Ow, Mr. Davis is sitting up just as his friend's been looking for. I appreciate you finding this for me. Wait, Mr. Olson, don't you notice anything strange about Mr. Davidson?
Shirt, tie, glasses?
Nope, looks fine to me.
I'm starved. Is it about lunchtime yet?
Not for another 4 hours, but I was wondering how you feel about the words ding-dong or ring-a-ling.
Come to think of it, I do have a constant ringing, ding-ling, and ding-ling in my ears. Thought it was just all the bells I hear. After all, there are school bells, church bells, church bells, jingle bells, silver bells, and of course cell phone bells. There are bells to start school, to go to lunch, to go to meetings, and to end school.
Don't worry, we'll think of something to help you.
I think I'll be just fine. Let's just keep this quiet, you know, until we get through the day. Oh, Mrs. Brandon.
Just so you know, Mrs. Powers has the fifth and sixth grade science classes in the theater business experiment. Something that has to do with how trumpet and bell soundness can either irritate or soothe for their nerves. But I just let you know, she's not sure how it will turn out. She said the parents can be school through. Oh, Mrs. Means, you look kinder than usual. Do you need any help?
Well, just wondering, yesterday, I was going to tell us about the
Thanks. I'll sign for it here. It looks like a special delivery for Mr. Patrick. I'm headed that way anyway, as far away from the music room as possible.
Hey, come on in. I'm just trying to see my new retirement guests. Here's this retirement vacation package they've been waiting for. It looks like you won a lifetime pass to all the future state basketball tournaments. On a dream vacation, they just can't play ball without you. Oh yes, we will be so thrilled.
I'll just sneak over to Mr. Wheeler's workshop. You have no idea. I think I'll be okay. I'll just sneak over to Mrs. Caversus's room. We've got a fire race project going on that looks pretty interesting.
Where is your identity? Fall asleep at all.
Mr. Davidson, I found you. I made English time for you.
Students are practicing for the play tonight.
Polynesian music.
Well, we might be talking about relaxing. How do you feel about drums?
Drums are fine. Are there any bells? couch later tonight.
Thank you. Thank you.
drink from me if you need anything. Merry Christmas.